Sleep Guard. Hi, sleepy bird. So, settling in for a nap? Pocoyo, you're making too much noise. Pocoyo, this noise is making it hard for Sleepy Bird to take her nap.
Sorry.
What?
Shh. Good idea. Pocoyo promises to keep everything quiet from now on. He'll be your sleep guard. What's that? It's Nina and Roberto. They're playing tag. They're so rambunctious. I suppose tag is noisy, Pocoyo. But what can they do instead that's quiet? Ah, read a book. Much quieter. Pocoyo, it may be noisy, but Ellie must practice her tap dancing. What a great idea, Pocoyo!
Shh.
Sorry. I'll whisper from now on. Hear anything, Pocoyo?
Shh.
I don't hear a thing. What now? Thank you. You must have found every sound there is. Let's check on Sleepy Bird. Sound asleep. Well done, Pocoyo. Pocoyo? Sweet dreams. You've earned them. Bye-bye, all.
Hello, Pato. What are you doing? You're wearing pajamas. You have a teddy bear. And you're in bed. I see. You're going to sleep. Good night. Oh dear, what's that? Uh-oh.
And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. An alarm clock. A pillow? Toothbrush. Now, Pocoyo.
Toothbrush. Bye.
Toothbrush!
Well, good night.
Pocoyo, it's not a good time to play. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is wearing?
Pajamas!
Right, he's wearing pajamas. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is holding?
A teddy bear!
Teddy bear!
Right. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
A bed!
It's a bed!
Right. So, Pato is wearing pajamas. He has his teddy bear and he's in bed. What do you think he wants to do?
Sleep?
Exactly.
I stop playing! I put away. I put away. Meow!
Oh! Goodness!
Choo-choo. I put away!
Oh dear!
Princess! Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, jump! That's it! Jump, jump, jump! Jumping is fun! Oh dear. Fred says, clap! Come on! Clap! That's it! Clap! Clapping is fun! Fred says, run! That's it! Run! Run!
Run!
Running is fun! Fred says... That's all! Are you going to bed too, Pocoyo? Now Pato can sleep.
Teddy bear!
That's Pato's teddy bear.
Good night.
Good night. Oh no! Poor Pato.
Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed with my pajamas and my teddy bear. I'll turn off the light to sleep well. Good night, my friends. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I love the pillow that's under my head. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I'll say goodnight to my friends.
What's going on here? A tent, a sleeping bag, and a hammock. Oh, I see. You're camping. Wonderful. A flashlight. Good idea. It will be night soon. Ellie has a flashlight too. Pato, did you bring a flashlight? What do you think? Is that a flashlight?
No, it's a flower.
It's a flower.
Is that a flashlight? What is that?
A flashlight!
That's right! It's a flashlight! Good work, Pato! Oh my! A quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Pocoyo was only playing. Good night. Goodness! That's really scary, Pato. Pocoyo, you frightened me. That is scary. Well, time to go to bed. Oh dear, what was that? Pocoyo, Pato heard a scary sound. There it is again! Don't worry. I'm sure it's nothing. Number menu! Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 2 bananas. Very good.
2 bananas!
Oh dear. Well, how about 2 pineapples instead? Pineapples. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
2 hearts.
That's right. 2. Morning at last. Oh. It's that sound again. Can you tell our friends where the sound is coming from?
The tree! It's coming from the tree!
It was just Sleepy Bird. That isn't scary at all. Oh well, time to start packing. Well, it was a long night. Well, hello, Pato. What's going on here? You're packing all your things up? You're leaving? Oh, dear. Pato, you're not really going away, are you? This is really it, then? This is goodbye? Thank you. You want to say goodbye to Sleepy Bird? Pato, do you really have to go? Goodness, that's a plane. He is really going. But Pato, you can't go. Please stay. Maybe if we all ask him, he'll stay. Ready?
Please stay, Pato.
Don't go.
Please stay.
Don't go.
Please
stay.
Oh, no use, I'm afraid. This is it, then. It's time to say goodbye to Pato. Let's all say goodbye to Pato together, shall we?
Goodbye, Pato!
Yes, I think Pocchio and Ellie have had enough of this farewell, Pato. This is so sad. Bye, Pato. Us all along, Pato. Woohoo! Let's have a welcome home party. Pocoyo, what are you doing?
My turn.
Your turn? Oh, I see. This is all a game. You each have turns to say goodbye and then come back home again. Wonderful. What do you think? Should Pocoyo play the goodbye game now?
Yes, Pocoyo's turn to play.
Bye-bye, Pocoyo. We'll miss you. This is fun. Hooray for going away and hooray for coming home again. Bye-bye. See you soon.
The alarm clock. Good morning, Pato. First some morning exercise. Very good. Pato, it's time to make your bed. First, the blanket. Then the pillow. Oh, look, Pocoyo is still sleeping. Let's all say, wake up, Pocoyo. Ready? Wake up, Pocoyo! Oh dear, he is really sleepy.
And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bed? Pajamas. A teddy bear. Now, Pocoyo.
Looks like Pocoyo is still sleepy. Wake up, Pocoyo. Pato wants to play ball. Oh dear. Can you tell me where Pocoyo is?
Under the blanket.
He's under the blanket.
Pocoyo is still sleeping. How are you going to wake him up? Can any of you tell me what Pato has?
An alarm clock.
It's an alarm clock.
Now wake up, Pocoyo. Now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, skip. That's it. Skip. Skipping is fun. Fred says, wave. That's it. Wave your hand. Waving is fun. Fred says, dance. Dance. Keep dancing. Well done. Fred says, that's all. Pocoyo is finally awake. But now Pato is sleepy. Can you tell me what Pato has?
A pillow!
A pillow!
A pillow. That's right. It's time to go to sleep. Uh-oh. Something tells me it's going to be a very long night.
I hear the alarm clock, but I don't want to get out of bed. I feel so sleepy, I want to stay here under the blanket.
Alarm clock! Bed! Pajama!
to get out of bed. I feel so sleepy, I wanna stay here under the blanket.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What are you making, Pocoyo? What is it?
Monster!
Oh, goodness! That is a very scary drawing, Pocoyo. It really gave me a fright. What are you going to do with that monster?
Me!
You're going to scare people. Who?
Friends!
Oh, look, there's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Ellie, look, a monster. Ah, yes, and some blue legs. Yes, you spotted those. Do any of you think Ellie is really frightened of the monster? You're right. She's pretending. Now, don't be upset, Pocoyo. Your monster really is scary. Oh, terrifying. You should go and see, Pato. Maybe there really is a monster.
Help! Ah! Help! Run away, Pato! Escape!
It seems Pato is hard to scare too.
Silly box.
Now, Pocoyo. Oh my! No, oh, this isn't looking good. Pocoyo's box has landed on Sleepy Bird. Ellie, Pato, that's not Pocoyo. Believe me. Can any of you help here? Is that Pocoyo inside the box?
No!
Pocoyo isn't in the box.
Poor sleepy bird. I bet you'd like to get out of that box. I'm sure your friends would help you, but they think you're a monster. What's that, Sleepy Bird? Since everyone thinks you're a monster, you'll be a monster. Oh, dear. What is that ringing? It's the telephone.
Hello?
Pato?
I wonder. I think Baby Bird is onto something. Yes, Baby Bird, that is Sleepy Bird in the box. Thank goodness you've worked it out. Pocoyo, Ellie, Pato, there's no need to be frightened. It isn't really a monster. Can all of you tell them who's in the box?
Sleepy Bird!
So you see, your monster wasn't a monster at all. It was just Sleepy Bird all along. Oh, gosh! Oh, I see. What fun! You've all got scary boxes of your own. Hooray for scary faces! Hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon! Oh, Sleepy Bird! The phone! Sleepy Bird! Perhaps if you all say, "Wake up, Sleepy Bird," with me, she'll awake. Ready?
Wake up, Sleepy Bird!
Wake up!
Wake up!
The phone! You've got to go out. I see. Ah, well, I'm sure you can find someone to babysit Baby Bird. Just ask.
No, you. Pato, please.
Sleepy Bird wants to know if one of you can babysit Baby Bird for a while. No? What if the one who babysits doesn't have to tidy up? What's that, Pato? You'll babysit Baby Bird? Wonderful! So that means you'll do the tidying up, right, Pocoyo? Hello, Baby Bird. Have a nice nap. Your mother isn't here, Baby Bird. She's gone out for a little while. Now, Baby Bird. Look, it's your friend Caterpillar. You'll be happy if Caterpillar can stay with you. Well, that sounds like a good idea. Oh, dear. They're copying you, Pato. Ah, feeding time. What? That's not what your mummy feeds you. Cake? If Pato lets you have cake, will you stop crying and go straight to bed? Oh, dear. Pato, it seems Caterpillar needs to use the toilet. Now. Quick, quick! Hurry, hurry! Uh-oh. At last, time for bed. Your mother always takes you for a walk on the moon first. But you promised then you'll go straight to bed. Now to bed. Pato could really do with some help, Pocoyo. Babysitting is really hard work. I know. What if the two of you joined forces? What do you think? Should Pato and Pocoyo work together?
Yes! They should work together!
Baby Bird wants to know what you're doing, Pocoyo.
We sleep.
Ah, Pocoyo and Pato are sleepy and want to use your beds. Okay. No? You want Pocoyo and Pato to get their own beds? Well, okay. You guys did such a super job. Sleepy Bird wants you to babysit every day. Do you think they should babysit every day?
Yes! Yes, they should do it every day.
Oh, well. Hooray for teamwork. Bye-bye. See you soon.